certainly should feel good about that win, Vic. But if he's thinking about that win at NXT Underground, he's going to lose tonight. I'm just saying. You got to be thinking about what's going on right now, Vic. Oh, wow.
Nice suplex by Mensah. Quickly now into the cover, hook of the leg, and might consider this an upset if Mensah's able to pull out the win into another cover and another kick out.
We got two young men in here.
Another cover.
That's what it's about, competing at the highest level, Vic.
Look at that. Grit of Mensah in this matchup. Mensah again standing up for Noam Dar, standing up for Metaphor, called his opponent tonight, and this is a quote. He called Eddy Thorpe a monster.
I mean, Eddy Thorpe is a monster. I mean,
he called him a monster. Oh, nice kick and a counter by Mensah.
You saw what he did in there with Damon Kemp.
Mensah now into the cover again, hook of the leg and a kick out. But here's the point. Mensah didn't call him a monster for what happened in Underground. He called him a monster for ripping up a signed 8x10. By Noam Dar. You know, he's a monster for ripping up an 8x10.
You know what? That was kind of disrespectful. I've taken photos from my fellow man. You know what I mean? I mean, that's what it's about.
He's not out here charging $100 combos like you, Booker. He's handed over an 8x10 that he didn't want. It was unwarranted.
Vic, tell me this. Why does that upset you so much?
It upsets me how you tried to clarify that Mensah was right in that situation and that Thorpe was a monster as Thorpe trying to fight back in this matchup. And now Thorpe showcasing that anger, that rage that boiled out in that NXT Underground match against Damon Kemp several weeks ago. And take a look at this combination offense.
No, Eddy Thorpe.
Talk about a combo.
No,
wow.
No, seriously. This kid is a monster. I mean, I watched this kid. His striking game is on point. He can wrestle. He can do just. Oh, yeah. Beautiful suplex right there by Thorpe.
That suplex sent Thorpe to the mat, sent Mensah all the way to us. It almost put Mensah in your lap. And these are those that change in Eddy Thorpe that we talked about. That Thorpe can do it all. And the hell's Jakar Jackson? Well, forget that now. What's Lash doing with Noam Dar?
What you doing? I need you to move. Noam, I need you to move. What are you doing? Come on, Noam. Stop, Noam. I need you out. Come on. Let's go. I need you out.
I've never seen anything like this. Thorpe back in the ring. Oh! Sights gets dropped and Mensah picks up the win.
Go party, baby.
Here is your winner, Oro Mensah.
Well, Noam Dar doesn't realize where he's at, but the rest of Metaphor have to be celebrating.